Hello everybody, Storm Gaming here. Getting ready to do part 3 of our Dark Cloud Let's Play. I think we made it. Oh shoot, how far did we make it? We made it to like, what, 6? 7? 6 or 7 on the dungeon level? I can't remember. So let's rock and roll. Alrighty, let's see here. Pretty sure. Yeah, let's go up here. And let's restock our inventory. And then we'll get to it and head down into the dungeon. I was gonna say cave, but it's called the Divine Beast Cave, I think. Or dungeon. I can't remember. Alright, so I should have my stuff. Should have my stuff. Yes, I do. Got my water. My wawa now. Yep, dungeon. I thought it was dungeon. Alright, so let's rock and roll. Alright. Okay, so we did make it to 6. But I completed 5 levels last time. Since I had to redo level 1. So stupid. Died right before. If you haven't watched part 1, go watch part 1 because I was stupid, and I died, like, just before. Alright, so what do we got? Oh, there's that cat again. Stupid, stupid cat. I'm not really sure what that cat, I mean, I think I remember what the cat's all about, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh. Alright, let's see here. What are we gonna find? What are we gonna find? Odd Gat. Oh, that's the guy for Gaffer's buddy. Buggy. Why do I keep saying buddy? I don't know why. Crap, there's two of them. Wow, I suck. Holy crap. Alright. Cheese. Another chest is probably a mimic, knowing my luck. Nope. Premium chicken. Let's walk into this pool and that will replenish my thirst. I'm not so thirsty no more. Not so thirsty. Alright, so, alright guys, so I wanna know, what is, how was your day? Comment down below. Alright, we're gonna, not gonna get me this time, foo. Foo? Holy crap, there's two of them here. What do we got, lamp? Yeah, cause I don't have enough of those. Come on, keg. Really? Keg? Oh, my WHP decreased. Why can't anything ever good come from those? Cabin. Alright, so... gotta repair this bad boy. So... beast, stone, fire... pretty sure... stone, that, beast... animal. I don't have any really animals in this one. Got skeletons, though. I haven't had them in this level, but... they're there. Alright, so let's do this. Oh, wow. So I thought I pushed the attack button. Apparently, apparently Dark Cloud says I didn't. See, there's the skeleton. Oh, he hit me. Son of a biscuit. Ooh, a bomb. Alright, so let's use the bomb. Just because I think it'd be fun. Oh, sweet. Killed the one behind him. Undead Buster. Seriously, is this really just gonna keep going, wrapping around? Come on, guys. Not flap. Oh, I missed. Come on, come on. Trying not to die. I mean, that's obviously the goal. All right, windmill blades, sweet. Now I just need a frickin' windmill. Candy box. Statue. Damn! Holy shit. Okay, was it just me, or was he swinging faster? Sure seems like he was swinging faster than me, but hey, who's counting? That one seemed like that one took a lot longer to kill. I don't know why, but I thought the other one was only like 4. That one was like 6. I don't know what was up with that. What map? Oh, there's only one more room anyways. There's only one more room. Two more Atlas. Two more. A wheel? Ain't gonna let no bat get me. Bridge. Oh, of course. Okay, so, apparently, we just need to switch. I Alright. So, we got that. Level is clear. 100% Amundo. I'm almost thirsty. For some odd reason, I think I'm gonna need to, use the water. We'll see. Oh, now, I should start losing health here really soon. Thirst has reached its threshold. 2. So if we just hurry up and get there, we'll be alright. We can go back out. Go back up there. Replenish our goods, so let's leave. I don't think I got any buildings. I mean I could be totally wrong. Hey, there's an item. I could totally be wrong. I hope I am. I mean, we're already here, so why not? Fook it. Fook. Oh, he's not gonna give me any water because I have a water. So, well, he will give me a repair powder to repair my weapon that's about to break. My Cry's knife? I don't know exactly if that's how you pronounce that, but Cry's knife? Or, I don't know. Alright, so, got that. Might as well just use that one too. See, that one's almost... See, Cry's... C-R-Y-S... Knife. See, I read that as Cry's knife, but I don't know if that's the real pronunciation. Alright. Go out here, take a look. Sorry for the yawn, guys. It's a little late here for me. I did just get out of work. It's, what time is it? It's 5:30 in the morning, so, I'm a little pooped. Pond? I think the pond goes up here. If I remember right, the pond's, like, way up here. So we'll do that. What else we got? Road. Where we're going, we don't need roads. Triangle. See. Paige. Did we get Paige? No. Renee. Is Renee Paige's mom? No. About Claude? No. Son of a biscuit. Man, we are still without buildings. I think this is one of the longest... Oh, morning. Oh, nope, it's night. This has got to be one of the longest times I've went in a dungeon and not gotten the buildings that I need. It's insane. Alright, let's do it. Oop. Not no, I want... Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, please. Alright, number 7. Boom, boom. Boom. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Seems like you've gotten the hang of it. Now for the next step, listen carefully. I will lecture you on special areas of the dungeon first, the back floor. Each dungeon has floors that have back floors, and the way to enter differs from each dungeon. You can figure it out. The back floors have valuable treasures, but the monsters are stronger. There's a higher risk, but also higher rewards. You should give it a shot at least once. There are also special floors that are called limited zones. A special sealing magic is cast there, so some of your normal actions are disabled. What actions are limited depends on the type of limited zone. Once you enter the limited zone, it is important to figure out what is and what isn't limited. That's it? Got it? Well, if not, you'll get the hang of it as you go along. Why did you just, leave me hanging out there? Wow, on this floor, using a weapon reduces abs. But I think it says that it grows stronger. Cannot disarm weapon. What? Oh my god. I think that means I can't even switch. I mean, it'll break. Wow. I got lucky. That must have just started to appear on in the game language. There's two ways. Let's go this way first. Why not? What is this? Wind gem? Okay. Alright. Come on, give me a building. I need a building. I need some buildings. Cabin. Son of a bitch. I know you guys are going, it's a building. No, no, it's not. It's actually, I think, just an add-on to the other buildings. To be honest with you. Hey, Gaffer's buddy. Buddy, why did I say frickin' buddy? It's buggy. I got Drawn's chest. Oh my! I said chest again. I can't. Those are apparently the two things I cannot freaking say. Drawn's crest. So I don't technically have to kill anything else. No, the abs decreased. Not the whip, but the abs, so my experience goes down, so basically all we want to do is get what we need and move on. We don't even need to kill things. I got what I need. Have exactly what I need, the Drawn's crest. Hey, I said it right. Small windmill. Well, I mean, I guess I got a building, but, yeah, not really gonna help me a whole lot. Alright, let's keep going. Boom, ba-da-da-doom. Oh, wait. There's a portion here. What do we got here? Oh, that's my way out. Okay. So, I need to find all the Atlas first. That's important. Oh, one of these is gonna flip to a mimic. I mean, logically, one's gonna flip. Nope. The map. The heck with killing them. Just keep moving. Sky hunt. So let's keep going. Oh shoot. There's more over here. Oopsie. Come on. Come on! Come on! Almost out of water. Take a dip. Alright, so there's only these two Atlas. There might be bad guys at the other end, but don't need them. So, hey, Claude's house, sweet. My house. Oh, nice. And I realized that that was not the way out. That was the way. Oh no, that is the way out. Yellow's out. Green's in. Alright, so. There's absolutely nothing here. Alright. So we gotta go back up here. Let's do this. Let's go build some of our town back. And we'll probably call this one pretty close to good. I know I only did two levels, but I mean, I'm at 20 minutes now, so this is kind of the length of the videos I would like to keep. I don't want to make them too long for you guys. That way, you know, you guys don't lose interest. And, you know, not everybody's got, you know, an hour to freaking sit around and watch me play Dark Cloud. Even though I would love for you guys to be able to do that, Renee. Oh, that's why. It's Dragon Fury's mother. Llama. I know a llama goes in there. Okay. A barrel? Barrel? My house. I don't know, go somewhere in here. I know it does. But, hey, whatever. It's good enough. Good enough for who it's for. Alright, so let's, circle around. There's an item. Bread. Bread. I can make a sandwich now. Oh, another item. Okay. Dragon Fury, you're alright. Oh, good. Don't worry me. Don't worry me anymore, please. Tell me how to rebuild our house. It's your own house, Dragon Fury. Our house had a chimney, and it had a storage room. Don't you remember what your own house was like? No, no, I don't. Biatch. Alright. So, need a storage room, and... what was it, a lamp? Is that what she said? No, chimney. Boom. Perfect. Alright, so we got Gaffer's... oh, Klotz house, too. That goes somewhere over here, I remember. Alright. Let's dive down here, see what he's got. Tasty water. Tasty Wawa. Oh, look, another one. Speed 2. Oh, let's see what else we got. Anything? No, it doesn't look like it. I do need to put Claude in here, though. Alright, so let's... Let's put Claude in here. Gaffer's buggy. Okay. What else do we need? Oh, look, items. Speed 3, wow. Fluffy donut. Pretty sure that's for my character. Increases defense, sweet. Dun, 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 dun. Alright. Let's get weapons. Stuff. Nah, I don't want to put the windmill yet. I don't have the map of everything that's supposed to be good, so. Alright, so here's a bench. Cabin. Lamp. Fence. Alright, so let's find Claude and see what he wants for his last item so that I can get my special little bomb. Yay! Hey, Dragon Fury, I thought I was finished when I was put inside that weird bubble. Tell me how to rebuild your house. Don't forget the box with candies, that's most important. I'm pretty sure I have that. Thought I saw a box of candy. I could be wrong. Yeah, there it is. Event. Let's do it. This is how we do it. Oh, wait. Item. Bread. Hey. Item is an item. Hey, Dragon Fury. I was in the middle of taking a bath. How about joining me in here? Okay, that's kind of weird. Thanks to you, I can enjoy a hot bath like this. Let me give you something. Take this for now. Soap? Really? Really? You're gonna give me soap? I'll also give you cheese over there. Oh, okay. Sweet. Only take one piece now. Woohoo! Well, at least he gave me something to refinish or refurbish or regenerate. That's where. Man, I am super tired. Holy crap. Regenerate my health. Alright, it's morning. Literally, morning in real life, too. So, alright, guys, I am going to cut it here. It's right around 27 minutes. So, thank you for watching again. This is Storm Gaming. My name is Dragon Fury. It's also my Twitch, Facebook, all my stuff, Twitter. So, check us out. Please do me a favor and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Drop a comment down below if there's something that you would like to see. Give me some games that you guys would like to watch. I've got emulators up the wazoo. I can pretty much play anything on older consoles if you're into some retro stuff. Got an Xbox One. So just let me know what you think. Like I said, hit that like, subscribe, share it, tell your friends, come join us. And as always, have fun gaming. Peace.